Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Hogwarts Legacy. Heading towards the quest. My dearest Apollonia, would you care to join me for a picnic? I know you enjoy a good Cornish pasty almost as much as you enjoy a good mystery. See you soon, I hope. Yours, Richard.
Lumos! Lumos. Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading. The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest. Lumos. treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic in the Forbidden Forest could seem romantic to some. Treasure hunting suits me. Who lived here, I wonder?
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going. Waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
find you a little far from home.
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
This is impossible! Showing off, are we?
I won't bet.
Blasted lucky asshole!
No!
I will make you pay.
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio. I wonder how big this place is.
Okay. I have 3 Wiganwald potions. I probably should have stocked up before coming here. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. I'm not going to touch those. I'm serious.
I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Incendio! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio. Revelio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Grenrock loyalist can use corrupted ancient magic to increase the strength of all nearby goblins. When they are building up magic to imbue their into their companions, Bombarda can disrupt and unleash it in a devastating eruption. Okay, well, I don't have Bombarda yet, so I'm going to use other tricks. Loyalist warrior. Though heavy goblin weaponry is quite dangerous, this belly armist will make quick work of anything they are holding in their hands, leaving them with only their weakest options. Thornback Scurrier. All types of magical spiders are quite vulnerable to fire, especially at low health. Fire attacks will ignite the spider while it is low on health, causing it to skitter about frantically before it dies. If it takes further damage before it dies, it will explode, hitting nearby targets. Food for thought. When these spiders begin to burrow, Flipendo will rip them out of the ground, dealing massive damage. And then the hatchling. These deal light damage, but that can add quickly when a swarm of them attack relentlessly. These are easily defeated by almost any attack and will even die when they strike a simple shield charm. Thornback Shooter. These spiders prefer to attack from a distance, spitting acidic venom. Striking it with a fire spell as it prepares to attack with acidic venom will ignite the spider. And then the Dark Mongrel. Keeping as much distance as possible from Dark Mongrels will make dealing with them relatively easy. If it gets in close, attacks can be repelled with shield charms and then the counterattack with any mastered spells. As it begins to charge in from afar, blasting it backwards with the pulsal is particularly effective. Spider Fang. Fangs gathered from spiders. The residual venom is a key ingredient in Maxima Potion. These are just the items we found. I'll go through that.
Incendio!
There's a long range fire spell in the land. This short range incendio.
There it is. Bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what the head of it is. Stupid one! Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Rebellion.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? I'll need to look around for the symbol. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages.
Great. I see statues.
You meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years.
Revelio.
Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? In Gringotts and the restricted section. starting to flood? How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
Can it be what? I guess I should find out.
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Why is this called the map chamber? Because I don't see a map.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Okay, then I will bring the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
appeals you to a greater effect. Let's do that. We can catch and throw disarmed enemy weapons. Protego. I want to see what the Dark Arts does. Stupefy has the same effect as Curse on enemies. Curse enemies take increased damage. Dealing damage to a cursed target inflicts damage to all cursed targets. Okay. Expelliarmus. Okay. I'll have to think about those two. Is there any in the room requirement? Yes. Cabbage thrown, a second chomping cabbage is generated and released at no cost. End it here, and next time we will see what things have to await us. So I will see you. I'm hoping sometime this week. But leave a like, comment down below, and if you have not already, subscribe because there is more coming your way. And like I said, I'll see you guys next time.